Malone has the snap, back again. Again, plenty of time. Pump fake, deep down the right side. Pass caught, touchdown John Brock. Just like that, the deep post and the Wildcats are on the board first.
What a great throw and a great catch by John Brock.
Most likely for the second time this afternoon. Here's pitch, here's his block, it's blocked, and it's recovered by Tarleton State. To the 5, to the 3-yard line go the Texans. First and goal, Tarleton, from the ACU 2, handoff Sampson. Around the left side, easy dance to the end zone. Touchdown Texans. Four receivers from Malone. He's back looking deep across the middle. Caught Padon. 45-yard line. That's enough for a first down. So Adams is back. And here comes the snap from Jody Brown. And they will kick it. It's away. Low, twisting kick. And it sails through. And Matt Adams is good from 44 yards. With four receivers, three to the left. Malone is back to pass. Dumps this one off. It's going to be Chauncey Campbell. Campbell with room. Campbell with blockers. 35-40. 45. Tackled near mid. 5 ACU from the 16 of Tarleton. Malone out of the shotgun. Three receivers slot left. Billy's back. Billy deep to the end zone. But Don is there at the goal line. He caught it. Did he get to the end zone?
Touchdown.
Jarrell Badon. And the Wildcats have the lead. The middle tries to break free of a tackle to the 15-yard line. He's dropped. He's got the necessary yardage for a first down. 12 seconds left. And now you're talking about a 32-yard field goal that would give Tarleton State a 1-point lead. Left hash. We have to kick it here. We're set. Game on the line. Tarleton down by 2. Snap down. Kick is on its way. And the kick is good.
Oh. What a ball game.